Good morning, Raiders. Today is one of the days where we get to very visibly and clearly see that it is a great day to be a Raider. This is the second in a series of rites of passages for our seniors as they finish here at North and begin to move out into the world. It began last night with the seniors meeting at the Rock, and now the senior fanfare where we applaud our seniors on their way out of the building on their last day of classes. So at this point, I would like to welcome Gabby's Gambati to the microphone.
Good morning, fellow Raiders. As representative of the 2018 senior class, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for supporting us throughout all 4 years of high school. The guidance from faculty and students has allowed our grade to grow as not only individuals, but as a community of friends. We appreciate all the time and dedication you provided in ensuring our success. Seniors, as you walk out of the building today, I want you to remember all the fond memories you had here. I want you to pass each classroom knowing you gained some kind of new insight on life. I want you to remember every valuable minute you had within this building. More importantly, I want you to know you're not alone. We walk out today to celebrate the fulfillment of our childhood education as one united class. The people standing around you are the friends who cheered you on at sporting events or tutored you in a difficult math class. They're the people who helped you pick up your books or inspire your art. Individuals who pushed you. They knew your capability to reach this moment. They're not perfect. We're not perfect. But as a class, we've become determined individuals ready to take on the world, to make the world ours. Together, we ensured each student at North felt welcomed and loved. We overcame our freshman fears and grew into eager young adults ready to take on new challenges. As a class, we often joked about the changes the district made, from the increasing number of standardized tests each year to the demolition of the auditorium. We faced it all, we embraced it all. These minor obstacles perfectly parallel the theme of our graduating class. We overcome setbacks to aid ourselves and those around us. We aced those standardized tests and look forward to the modification to this beloved building. Next time we come back to recall our time here, the building will be improved just as ourselves will be too. Through our Twitter famous senior IDs and our undaunted calls for action, we showed the world what it truly means to be a Raider. Raiders stand up for what's right whilst holding on to our childhood selves. Keep up that Raider legacy and life will be filled with success. Now as our time is coming to an end, I am honored to pass the gavel on to the class of 2019. As you transition into your final year at North, we know you will carry on the Raider legacy. I have the utmost faith in every student at this school. I look forward to witnessing each of us embarking on our own adventures. Adventures that will allow you to continue impacting those around you. So I ask you, when someone's choice benefits you, carry on the trend and positively impact somebody else. It may take time to reach that potential peak of life, but keep climbing towards it. Because life's a climb, but the view is great. Congratulations, class of 2018. We made it.
And now we welcome senior class president of the class of 2019, Cece Smith.
Congratulations to the class of 2018. You've officially finished your final year of high school. On behalf of the class of 2019, I would like to commend you on setting such high standards. We strive to match your ability to succeed and bond together as a class. Your presence at North inspired every student to enjoy each moment of high school and to make our time count. The mark you all left on North Farmington will continue to drive each Raider to make the most of their time from the moment they walk through the doors as freshmen. Gabby, you presided over your class with confidence and dedication, ensuring a successful senior year. I admire your optimism, leadership, and the pride you have for your class. I'm grateful for the privilege to follow in your footsteps as senior class president. Unfortunately, good things must come to an end, yet every ending is just a new beginning. For seniors, your new beginning outside of North will lead you into adulthood. May you find success in college, the workforce, or wherever your path may take you. And as the class of 2019 now transitions into our final year at North, we hope to model what it truly means to be a Raider. The precedent of success you have set is one the class of 2019 aspires to reach. With the support from the faculty and students at North, I'm positive our senior year will be as extraordinary as the class of 2018. As you walk these halls one last time, remember your time here will never be forgotten. North Farmington will always welcome you back with open arms. Now as your time is coming to an end, our North family would like to say congratulations and always remember, it's a great day to be a Raider. 2018!